Hare Krishna. When work doesn't work, detachment works. Sometimes when we are going through some situation and somehow we are working hard but nothing is happening, we are not getting the results, we may be studying but we are not able to master a subject, or we are not able to score well in our grades. We are trying to improve a relationship but things are not improving. At that time it's easy to get disheartened, we may feel that nothing is working. But there's something which can work even in that situation, and that something is detachment. Now, detachment means that we let go of the results of our work. This is the mood of the Bhagavad-Gita in its well-known verse 247. Karmanne vadhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana ma karma phalahe turbhur mate sangostva karmani. So Krishna says, karmanne vadhikaraste, that you have a right to do your work, ma phaleshu kadachana, do not be attached to the fruit. Why? Ma karma phalahe turbhur. Do not think that you are the cause of the fruit of the work. Mate sangostva karmani. That actually you are not. Don't think that I shouldn't do anything. Don't become passive either. So Krishna is here encouraging an overall balanced approach, whereby he says that each one of us can work at our individual levels without being obsessed with the results. Every work that we do, it has an inner result and outer result. The outer result is what we often call as the result, as what manifests in the world. And that outer result is not entirely in our control, nor is it always in our control. So that depends on other factors, that depends on destiny. And sometimes the outer result just doesn't come. But that doesn't mean the inner result is not going to come. The inner result is our capacity to grow by doing that work. Duty is meant for us to grow. It is not just meant for our external possessions or external positions to grow. If we have this vision, then every time we are doing something, say for example, we are dealing with a difficult person, if we maintain our patience and continue, then we move on, and what do? We grow, even if that relationship doesn't improve in relationship with that person. But if we have learned to become more tolerant, more patient, more understanding, more empathic, then our capacity to build relationships with others will improve. And ultimately, if we understand that we are souls who are servants of Krishna, and our purpose is to serve Him, to grow in our relationship with Him, then we understand that even if we don't get the external results, if our intent is to please Him, then He is pleased by that intention and we grow in our connection with Him. Thus, when work doesn't work, if we can summon detachment from the result of the work, then the detachment works and gives us the energy to continue, because then we have the vision to see what is still working even when the things are not working externally. Thank you. Hare Krishna.